Here's seven with a minor chord shape, you know, basically the V shape with the pinky pull off. It's part of that, the minor, the D minor, second, you know, second three strings. So anyway, I was doing that, and the two dots right there means it's a B note, so I just opened the string up and played with the scale. Finger pluck it. Now I realize it's the key of B. But for some reason, this right here, this is the three note. There's 1 7 6 5 4 3 5 4 3 2 1 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 7 6 5, and this right here, the two dots, is the blues box. So it's key of V, that note right there, the 3 5 7 3 7 5 5 5. But key of B also sounds like the key of E. It's pretty similar. That was the key of B. There's the key of B. It's only one note difference. That's E. That's key of B. Key of E. Key of B. Two hops. 62 hops. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The B note. Open string. In the key of B, this would be a 3. There's a 3. What would that be in the key of B? That would be this. This would be 1. This is the key of B blues box. That'd be a 6 in the key of B. There it is. Okay. It's 3 minutes.